It's the nighttime, and one of the most important things that I do before I go to bed to win the morning is to win the evening. So I prepare, man. I get everything all set and ready, man. I got my shoes, my socks. I got even a GoPro just in case I go surfing. I have my gym clothes. One of the things that is really, really critical for me too is my journal. What I'll do here in a second is, it sounds silly, but I will date it. I will write in a couple of the top daily goals that I'm gonna have tomorrow so that when I start up tomorrow, I already have a jump start, right? I can write in my gratitudes, I can finish up the rest of the daily goals, and then I can dive into my day. I don't have to think of where my gym clothes are. I don't have to think of like where are my shoes, where are my socks, do I have them washed, do I have them ready? Dude, they're out, they're ready. It is, there's no thinking in the mornings, man. It's autopilot. By the time I get to the gym, dude, I'm freaking ready to go. I even set out my shaker cup that I mix my pre-workout in. Got my pre-workout ready to go as well. Shout out to Val Holland, best of the best. If you haven't had their stuff, you need to. Man, I'm ready to roll when I wake up in the morning. It is 4:30 and I am up and at 'em to get ready for the day. Listen, the reason I get up so early to do what I do is I'm the CEO of two companies and I'm also the dad of two very active, amazing kids. And so I need to get up and get after it so I can become my best self and have unobstructed time in the morning before shit hits the fan. It's imperative that we have that momentum in the beginning. One of the first things that I do when I wake up is I jump up, put my gym clothes on, and then I brush my teeth and I wash my face, man, because this is the real money maker, man. All right, so after I have brushed my teeth, washed my face, taking care of the moneymaker, I take care of the other moneymaker, which is just my freaking soul, man. So I say thank you for three things. I say a prayer of gratitude is what I do. I'm about to ask for a whole bunch. I think it's very, very important to be grateful for what I do have before I ask for more though. So I say a prayer of gratitude, then I grab my journal. I use our journal here at the Multifamily Mindset, and I will write down three things that I am grateful for, and then I will bullet point three targets for the day. I told you that the night before, I've already usually written one or two of these, then I fill those in. And the reason that all this is important, man, is gratitude is a life hack. Think about what I've done very first thing in the morning. Now, within the first 5 to 10 minutes, I have, man, gratitude, clarity, focus, direction. I'm not waking up and wondering what I should be doing. I know what I'm doing. I know why I'm grateful for it. And then that creates massive momentum in my day. Another thing that I do is as I'm writing out my gratitudes, as I'm writing out my daily targets, I will drink at least a full thing of water. You know, a lot of times we think we're tired in the morning. Really, man, we're dehydrated. We haven't, you know, we've been asleep. We haven't been drinking anything. So I will drink a whole bottle of water as I'm writing those things down. And then I'll get into reading, pre-workout, all those other things. Next thing that I do, man, I have written my gratitudes in my journal. I've had some cold. That's one thing that I forgot to mention. When I wash my face, it's cold as can be. Sometimes I'll even put a washcloth that is wet in the freezer, put it on my face, some sort of cold therapy. Sometimes you see me out of the pool, I like to write my gratitudes and everything outside. I like to get outside as quickly as possible. Sometimes I'll even jump in that pool and then I get ready for the gym. Now, I'll do one of two things every single morning. I'll either go to the gym and get swole, that's how I look the way that I do, you know what I mean? Or I will go surfing. I prefer to go surfing because I love surfing. That's how I feel the way that I do. Man, I love surfing. There's nothing that makes me feel more grateful in the morning than getting out and paddling. Now, how I determine which one I'm gonna do is if there's a swell. So the beautiful thing is what I'll do is I'll go and as I'm sitting outside, if I can hear the waves crashing in the morning, we live right just very, very close to the beach. If I can hear the waves crashing in the morning, there's a swell. If I can't hear them, well, I'm gonna go get swole, right? Today though, heard some waves crashing. So we're gonna go surfing today. But I still need pre-workout because I don't drink coffee, but I need some caffeine. And this has, well, it has a shitload of caffeine, you know? And it also makes me, as I'm paddling out, it makes me look more swole. That's important. You know, the optics are important. So I get some ball hauling. Oh, one more thing that I do. Gotta get a little stuff that's in my body, so I grab one of these perfect bars. If you've never had these, I Valhalla, Perfect Bar. You guys need to freaking sponsor me right now because I have tons of your pre-workout and I probably have about 17 of these a day because they're amazing. So I grab these, get into the truck, load the surfboard in so that we can go shred.
I love the summer. Just when it's a full moon. When it's a full moon, you'll wake up and it'll be sitting like right here. Like it's on the water. So you have the sunrise coming up and then you have the moon right on the water. It's like, it's stupid. It's looking pretty minimal out there. Really want to get out in the water, but put it in park and we'll just be a little bit, just a little bit patient. Use some, maybe the waves haven't just quite woken up yet.
All right. Got a couple different options for boards. We got the regular board or we got the stand-up paddle. Today we're doing the stand-up paddle. The other day, right over there, is where I saw my very first tiger shark. And that's also where the break is. I'm gonna paddle out there, see if I can meet Unc. See what we got. So good. You want to know why you want to think bigger? So you can live better, damn it. So you can live better. Woo! Great little surf this morning. Now I'm gonna go post a video to my story so everyone knows that I surfed this morning. All right, I'm a very routine person, so this is what I do for breakfast literally every single day. I could eat the same meal every single day and have no problem, and I do for breakfast. I have half cup of oatmeal with scoop of peanut butter, big scoop of peanut butter. Get some First Form Formula One protein. Obviously you gotta get that in there. Mix all that up. It is like, I don't know if you've ever had no-bake cookies, but it is like no-bake cookies, but it's healthy. And that's what I eat every single morning. I don't have to think about it. I don't have to dwell on it. I just eat it and go, and it is amazing. All right, y'all, that is the routine. It works best for me. The whole point though is to find something that works best for you. You know, sometimes this will get monotonous and I'll switch it up. But the most important aspects, man, I just want to summarize this. The most important aspects are I wake up at the same time every single day to keep that momentum and that routine. I wash my face, brush my teeth once again, just get that energy up in the morning, some sort of cold therapy. And then I get active in the morning, I get spiritual in the morning, and then I also study in the morning and read, man. Those things are critical so that, once again, man, it is not even 6:30, and I will eat some breakfast, jump in the shower, and be my best self before my kids get up out of bed so that when they get out of bed, I'm not trying to get ready. I'm not trying to wipe sleepies out of my eyes. I'm ready to freaking wrestle, play, and wipe the sleepies out of their eyes. Anyway, this is my $400 million morning routine. Once again, man, find one that works best for you. And also, live always with aloha. Peace.